New details tonight. Officials release the identity of a man who drowned in a West Terre Haute pond. News 10 spoke with Vigo County Coroner Dr. Susan Amos. She told us they identified the victim as Dwayne Tingley. Tingley's body was found August 26th in West Terre Haute. Authorities believe his body was in the water for about 5 days. Dr. Amos says they used DNA to identify the body. Tingley was from Martinsville, Illinois.